Students will start the sixth sum of the problem set 32. You are supposed to do in the simplest form, the rationalizing number in the simplest form. Okay, so we start. Oral factorization 2 into
16.
Now student, do you know the square root of 16?
Yeah.
It is easy. Okay, so root of 16 is 4. So I'll bring 4 out. Or if not possible, you can do it this way also. If you get confused, 2 into 4 into 4. Order says dolo. So can I bring 4 out?
Yes.
And root 2? Now we are supposed to find the simplest rationalizing factor. Okay? So which will be the rationalizing factor for this? Which is the irrational number here?
2.
Root 2. And hence the rationalizing factor will be also
root 2.
So how will you write? The answer is root 2 is the rationalizing factor. I'll write as RF. Okay? Clear? Next one. Same with 15. How will you do? 2 into?
25.
25. 25 can I write to 5 into 5?
Yes.
Or you can simply write root of 25 something but 5. Order kya bolta hai? Dolo. So can I bring 5 out?
Yes.
So it will be root 2. Answer will be same. Root 2 is the rationalizing factor. What is rationalizing factor? Jo irrational number hota hai, wohi uska rationalizing factor hota hai. Jaise loha lohe ko katta hai. Okay? The same thing. Here. This one. What will I write? This will be in 3 table, 3 into 9 and root 9 is nothing but 3. So I will write 3 into
3.
Order says dolo. So 3 root
3.
So your answer will be root 3 is the
rationalizing
factor. Got it? Now we will go to root 10. Students, for root 10 it will be 3 upon 5, 2 into 5. Nothing can happen. Okay, because there is no number which is in a group, which is in a pair. So, it will remain as it is, that is root 3 upon 4, 5, root 10. So, what is the rationalizing factor here?
Root
of 10 is the rationalizing factor. Here, 3. This will go in the table of 2. 2. What is the half? 2 3s are 6. 1 carry over?
6.
Root of 36 is nothing but 6 into 6.
Yes.
Order says 2b12. So 6 comes out, that is 3 into 6 in root of 2. This will be 18
root of 2.
So what is the answer?
Root 2
is a rationalizing factor. Clear?
Okay.
Which was your sixth sum?
4
root of?
11.
So can you factorize 11? No, it is already in the simplest form. So I'll write answer as root 11 is the rationalizing
factor.
Now the seventh question number, seventh, first sum. Students, we have done this in exercise number 2.3. Okay, simplify. Here also you are supposed to simplify. How will you simplify? You're supposed to, what is simplification? Whenever the word comes, simplification, you are simple in your head, should come first thing, factorization. It is old. Okay? So, just we'll start. 4 upon 7. Root of 147. Since it's an odd number, it cannot go in the table of 2. Let us check for the table of 3. What is the divisibility of 3? Add all the numbers. If that number is divisible by 3, even the number will be divisible by 3. Let us have 1 plus 4, 5, 5 plus 7,
29.
So 5 plus 7 is 12. 12 is divisible by 3 and hence 147 is also divisible by 3. Let us start. 3 into 3, 4s are 12. What carry up?
2.
9. Can you write this as 7 into 7 in the next step? Okay? Yeah. We'll start with this also. 3 upon 8. 192. This will be divisible by 2.
Yes.
So let us start. 2 into.
9.
This is half 2 9s are and 1 carry over will be
6.
Okay? 192. 96 का हाफ करो कितना आएगा, 2 into 4 and 49 49 half 96 8 आएगा हाउ मच 48 43 48 43 48 ओके 48 का फर्दर स्टूडेंट्स
व्हेनेवर
यू गेट दिस बिग नंबर्स इट्स सिंपल टू डू दिस वे 2 into 24 192
स्टार्ट
2 and 4 9 9 are 1 and 6 2 4 are 1 carry over 8 2 2's are 4's are 2, 12's are 2, 6's are 2, 3's are 3 and
1.
Okay, so how many 2? 6 times and
3 times.
So do 4, 5, 6 and
3.
75 minus 1 upon 5, root of 75. This goes in the table of 3?
Yes.
Yes. So 3 into?
25.
25 can I write as 5 to 5?
Yes.
Okay. 4 upon 7. Students, you all can write as 7 into 7 and then go out, or you can directly write here as 7 is root of 49 is nothing but 7, so 7 comes out. Root 3 remains inside. Plus 3 upon 8. Group of 2. Pair of 2. So 3, 2 come out, comes out. So 1, 2 and 3. What remains
three.
Inside is 3 minus here 2, that is 5 upon 5 root of 3. You can write 1 into 5 also, you should simply write 5. So this cancels out.
Yes.
2 1s are 2 4s are,
yes.
2 1s are 2 2s are and 2 2 cancels. 5 and 5 also cancels. What remains is 4 root of
3
plus 3 root of
3
and minus
1
root of
3.
Simple students, root 3 is common. 4 plus 3 minus 1. 4 plus 3 is
7 minus
6. 7 minus 1, 6. 6 root of 3. See, your sum was so big. And the answer is this one. Okay, simplification. The complicated becomes simple at the end. Okay, clear? Okay, we'll do the second sum, the simplification. Okay, root 3 is already in the simplest form.
Yes.
So it will be 5 root of
3.
This one will be 2 root of 3 into 9 plus 1 upon root 3. Now students, you all remember, whenever there is an irrational number in the denominator, to rationalize it, what do? We multiply the same irrational number to the denominator as well as the numerator. The rationalizing factor for monomial in the points to remember I had given. Okay. And also this one is the last exercise, the second last exercise what we have done, 2.4, okay? The same thing. Here we are doing this same in the form of simplification, okay? These two are clubbed together. Now here, 5 root of 3. What is root of 9?
3 into 3.
Into 3? Can I just bring 3
yes.
out? Plus 1 into root 3 is 1 root 3,
yes.
And root 3 into root 3 is
9.
Root 9.
That's common.
Common, can I tell just this way 3 into 3? Okay,
yeah.
Further 5 root of 3 plus 6, 2 into 3 is
6.
I can multiply the rational numbers, okay, but irrational numbers I cannot. Root 3 plus 1 root 3, order is 2. Can I bring 3 outside? Does anybody remain in the root, under root? No one. Nobody is there in home. So root is gone. Okay? And all this 3, root 3 is common?
Yes.
So what will come inside? 5 plus 6 plus 1 upon
3.
Upon 1 upon 1. What is the LCM of 1 and 3? What is 3? Okay, so what should I multiply 1 to make it 3?
3.
Into 3. Same chocolates to the numerator. Into
3.
Here also into
3
and into
3.
3. So common denominator is 3. So 5 into 3 is 15 plus 18 plus 1 root of 3. 15 plus 18 is how much? 33 plus 1 34 upon 3 root of 3. See here the length of the sun, simplification, small. Okay, the next one. We are having 4 terms here, okay? डरने का नहीं, दो को क्या, तीन को क्या, चार को भी कर देंगे. Root of 216, okay, we'll start. 216, do you remember this cube, the cubes?
Yes, 6 cube.
ये किसका cube है? 6 का. Can I write 6 into 6 into 6, 3 times?
Yes.
So 6 into 6 into 6. You can also write by factorization 2 into 2 into 2 and 3 into 3 into 3. It will come 3 times. Each number 2 will come as 3 times and even 3 will come 3 times. Okay? Then we'll continue with 5 root of 6 because it's already in simplest form. Okay? 6 when factorized it will be 2 into
3.
Okay? So 2 into 3 we cannot do anything about it. So we'll keep it as same. Now 294. Let us keep 294. 1, 4 and 1 and 7. This is divisible by 3. So 3, 4s are
12.
To carry over and
9.
And I write 7, 7 and 7. Okay, so I'll be writing here plus root of 2 into 3 into 7 into 7. Minus 3 upon root 6. Now students, what should I do to rationalize this? Into
6.
Root 6.
Root 6 into root 6 upon root of
6.
Order says 2. 2. So 6 comes out and root 6 will be inside. Minus 5 root of 6. 7 will come outside. Order 7 and 2 into 3 is nothing but
6.
6. Minus 3 root of 6. And root 6 into root 6 is nothing but root of 36. Root of 36 is nothing but
6.
Okay, so directly I can write as this
6.
Okay, now students, can I reduce this? 3 ones are and 3 twos are?
Yes.
Okay, because this is the same term. What remains is 6 root of 6 minus 5 root of 6 plus 7 root of 6 minus 1 upon 2 root of
6.
What is common?
Root 6.
Root 6. So 6 minus 5
plus 7.
Plus 7 minus 1 upon 2. Students, can I do a simple thing? Can I add this? Add and subtract this and then can I take the LCM with 1 upon 2? 6 minus 5 is 1. 1 plus this is 8. So 8 minus 1 upon 2 root of 6. Now students, don't go stupid thing for cancelling this. Okay? This is division and the sign between these two terms is minus. Okay, if it was multiplication, then you can reduce. Multiplication and division goes hand in hand. Plus and minus go hand in hand. Okay, so here it will be 1
into
2 and again numerator will be also 2. Common denominator is 2, 16 minus of 1 and then you get root 6, that is nothing but 15 upon 2 root of
6.
Clear? Got it? Okay students, the fourth sum, let's start. 4. Simplification of 12 is nothing but 2 into
6.
6 is nothing but 2 into 3. Similarly, root of 75 is 3 into
25.
25 is nothing but 5 into 5. 448 minus 7. 48 is nothing but 2 into 24. 24 is nothing but 2 into 12. 12 is nothing but 2 into 6 and 6 is nothing but 2 into 3. Okay? So we'll start grouping. What does the order say?
2.
2.
Pair of 2. 2, 2 and 2. So we'll remove out. 4 into 2 root of 3. Next will be 5 root of 3. And here 7 is already there. We'll start 2, first pair and the second pair 2 and root of 3. So this will be 8 root of 3
minus
5 root of 3 And this will be 7 into 2, 14 into 2 is 28 root of
3.
So that root 3 is common. 8 minus 5 minus
28.
How much is 8 minus 5? 3. And 3 minus 28 is minus of 25. Sign of the greater number and root of 3. Clear?
Yes.
Got it?
Yeah.
Let's start the next one. 2 root of 48. Okay, 48 is nothing but 2 into 24. 24 is nothing but 2 into 12. 12 is nothing but 2 into 6. And 6 is nothing but 2 into 3. 75 is again the same thing what we have done earlier. 3 into 5 into 5. And minus 1 upon root 3. You remember? Same thing. Denominator is an irrational number. So what will you multiply?
Into
root 3 upon root of 3. We'll start pairing up 1, 2 and yeah. So 2 is already there. 2 pairs of 2, 1 and 2. What remains inside is
3.
Root 3. Minus 5 comes out. What remains inside is
3.
Minus 1 root of 3 and this is nothing but root 3 into
3.
This will be 2 into 2, 4, 4 into 2, 8 root of 3. Minus 5 root of 3. Minus 1 root of 3. This is paired?
3.
So 3. Nobody remains in the under root. Okay? So what is common?
Root 3.
Root of 3 is common. 8 minus 5 minus 1 upon 3. 8 minus 5 is 3 minus 1 upon 3 and root of 3. Don't do a foolish thing,
yes.
Cancelling 3 and 3. Okay? This is division, you are subtracting. The two terms are separated by a minus sign. So you have to take a LCM. So nothing is there means 1 is there. 1 and 3 ka LCM kya aayega? 3. So it will be into 3 and into 3. So your common denominator is 3. 3 into 3 is 9 and 9 minus 1 is 8. Root of 3. So this is your final answer. Got it? Okay. The last Roman number, that is 8, rationalize the denominator. Okay, students, we have discussed in 2.4 also, same method, rationalize the denominator. Why they say rationalize the denominator? Because denominator is holding a irrational number and we are supposed to make it a rational. Okay, so for monomial, we'll have the same number to rationalize. That is, the rationalizing factor is the irrational number itself. So how are we going to do 1 upon root 5? Into
root 5 upon root of 5.
So this is nothing but
1 root 5
is nothing but root 5.
Yes.
And root 5 is nothing but root 5 into root 5 is root of 25.
Five.
And root of 25 is nothing but 5. Okay. So next one, which is the irrational number here? Root of 7. So what will be the rationalizing factor into
root
7 upon root 7? Students, 3 is a rational number, okay, so we are not considering 3. We will consider only the irrational number. So 2 root of 7 upon 3. Root 7 into root 7 is nothing but root of
49.
And root 49 is nothing but root of
7.
If you get confused, you can write it this way, as we have done in the earlier sums. 2 root of 7 upon 3, the pair is there. 7 and what remains is 2 root 7 upon 21. Got it? Okay, now comes the binomial term. When it is A minus B, this is A and this is B. So this is an A minus B term. So what will be the conjugate, students? A plus
B.
Okay, so we'll start. 1 upon root 3 minus root 2. What is the conjugate, students?
1 upon root 3 plus root 2.
So root 3 plus root 2. If I'm multiplying this to the denominator, I have to give the same thing to the numerator also.
Yes.
Simply root 3 plus root of 2. So this is A minus B and this is A plus B. What is the formula? A square minus B
square.
So this is root 3 the whole
square
minus root 2 the whole
square.
Numerator. 1 into this will be the number itself. Okay, root 3 square is nothing but root 9. Yes. And root 2 square is nothing but root of 4. And the numerator remains same. Students, you are not supposed to write root 5.
Yes.
Okay, unlike search, cannot be added or subtracted.
Yes.
This answer will be root 9 is nothing but 3 and root 4 is nothing but 2. And this remains same. So what answer is there? Root 3 plus root 2. Upon 1 you can write or you may not write. Okay. So the next one. Here what is the conjugate, students? 1 upon 3 root of 5 plus 2 root of 2. What is the conjugate? This is your A and this is your B. It is A plus B. So what is your conjugate? A minus B. So tell me the conjugate.
3 root 5 minus 2 root 2.
Root 5 minus 2 root of 2. So same to the numerator?
Yes.
This is your A plus B and this is your A minus B. What is the formula for A plus B, A minus B? A square minus B ka B square. So what is my A? 3 root of 5 square minus what is my B? 2 root 2 the whole square. Students, the whole square. Remember that. Now when this is whole square, students, I have to square up 3 also, okay? 3 square is nothing but
9.
And root 5 square is nothing but root of 25. Same here, 2 ka square kya hoga?
4.
And root 2 ka square hoga? Root of 4. So 3 root of 5 minus 2 root of 2. So what remains? 9 into root 25 ka answer kya aega?
5.
Or root 4 ka answer?
2.
3 root 5 minus 2 root of 2. 45 minus 8. What remains? 45 minus 8 is how much? This 45 minus 8, students? 37. 3 root of 5 minus 2 root of 2. And this is your final answer. The next one. This is A minus B.
Yes.
This is your A. This is your B. This is A minus B. So what will be the conjugate? A plus B. Into 4 root 3 plus root of 2. The same goes to the numerator.
Yes.
A minus B, A plus B is A square minus B square. So we write 4 root 3 the whole square minus root 2 the whole square. This is 12 and in the bracket you write 4 root 3 plus root 2. 4 ka square? 4 square is 16. And root 3 ka square is root of 9 minus root of 4. 12 and 4 root of 3 plus root of what remains? 16 into 3 minus
2.
12, 4 root of 3 plus root of
2.
16 into 3 is 48.
Yes.
48 minus 2 is 46. And 12, 4 root of 3 plus root of cancel 6 and 23. So what remains is 6, 4 root of 3 plus root of 2 upon 23. Students, you can also open the brackets if you want to. If not, it's okay. Okay, done. Yeah?